hats off to Pinkishe Foundation, hats off to Women Empowerment, and hats off to all the poetesses here. I'm going to recite a very short poem, and the title of the poem is Beyond Her Mesh Window. Beyond her mesh window, it was grey. A bruise spread across the sky, as though many a captive sigh was trying to burst forth. She held on to the iron bars with an intensity white-knuckled. The moon's eyes grew white at the sky's mental struggle. It tugged at the sky's dark contours with its happy beams. The weather was rough, the going tough. When exactly was it that she had buckled under the assault? When? The moon remembered, yes, it remembered. That night, ominous and dark. The morning too, was the poem failed. Somewhere, she told the tiny bird hiding in a crevice. Intrigued by a carpenter sharply wrapping a nail into a rectangular piece of wood. Tapping away rhythmically, tap, 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 rap, 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 creating, recreating things on cue, giving birth to beauty in different hues. Her eyes glistened, bright with an ardor new. She was a verdant tree, definitely not frail. Hair spilling free in strands of luminescent light. Peeping through the mesh window, she thumped her fist in the air. I must, before I turn to dust, before I rust. The fiercely branches of the Gulmohar applauded her robustly, clutching onto those iron rods for so long. Iron had entered the soul of this warrior woman newborn. With a sure-footedness, she now heralded the new morn. Thank you. Thank you.